Where does your food come from and what's in it? We're here at Full Moon Farms in Vermont, and we're gonna help you sort out some of those questions. Dave, what is a GMO?
Well, a GMO is a genetically modified organism, that's what it stands for, and it's a cross of genetic material in the plant that would never occur in nature. There's all kinds of scientific ways they do it.
Mm-hmm.
Essentially, if you look at humans as an example, we can mate with other humans, whether it's someone from East Asia, Africa, Europe, North America,
right,
and we'll have offspring. But we don't mate with butterflies. We don't mate with other creatures. And so the genetic material would never cross other than in the chemical laboratory.
Are GMOs safe to eat?
Well, the majority of research that's been done has been done by industry-sponsored studies, and they show that there isn't this potential harm. There has been some independent research raising questions about intestinal consequences from long-term consumption. And while we don't have concrete evidence they're bad, otherwise we wouldn't be allowed to eat them, there are questions that are out there.
How do I avoid GMOs when I'm shopping?
So the main way to avoid it, if you wanted to, would be by organic products, non-GMO verified products, or look at the ingredients list and stay away from conventional corn, soybeans,
mm-hmm,
canola, sugars, which are from beet sugar, and also cottonseed oil.